Hi there, my name's Buster, and we are going to make a beat today. As you all know, Kanye West's new album, Ye, has just dropped. I'm inspired by this. We should make a beat out of one of those songs. So what would happen if we took the song All Mine, which has that, I don't know if it's Young Thug, I don't know, someone with a high-pitched vocals. I don't know what he's singing about too, but it's like, I think he's talking about avocados at some point. We're gonna take that song and we're gonna turn it into a lo-fi banger. Cool, let's get into it. So here is the song, if you don't know. Alright, that's the part that I want to take. Avocado. I have warped it to 114 BPM, nice down tempo lo-fi track. Pitched it down 2 semitones. I've added some EQ to it. I've taken out all the lows. But put this plug-in on it. It's called Isotope Vinyl, and you can kind of make it sound more lo-fi, more gritty sounding. And I've also added sidechain. You always need that sidechain, don't you? I wanted to put some chords over the top of that to see where this song would take us.
I'm bad at playing piano, but we got this.
World's easiest bass. Yeah, it'd be cool to get a bit of Kanye's verse in there, just to mix things up while I warped it. So it's all on beat, all in time. And yeah, we can, when I lay this track out, it'll have a Kanye, it'll have a Yeezy verse in there. So. Time is extremely valuable, and I prefer to waste it. Cool, well, I think I've got the structure down. I'm going to go ahead and just lay it all out. I'm not going to video that process because that will be boring, but and so I think that is another video done. How do I end a video? So that's it. Hit that like button. Bye. On girls is basic. That's just some gay shit.